Today we're going to talk about how to harvest head lettuce. Here we have a row of romaine head lettuce that is looking ripe for the picking. So first I want to talk about how we know that this is ready. When you plant a variety of lettuce, it should tell you how long it needs. This variety specifically said 45 to 50 days. And just looking at the calendar, we know that it's about ready to harvest. Lettuce is actually able to be harvested at any point during its growth. So if you need to harvest before 45 or 50 days, that's okay. Yeah, you can harvest a smaller head of lettuce. So moving forward, there's two ways to harvest your lettuce. You can harvest individual leaves with your students. This is a great way to engage and involve more students in the harvest. So I'll show you that one first. You can see that any one of these leaves just goes down to the base, to the center of the stem here. And what you want to do is just pinch kind of at the base, pull it backwards, and it should snap off pretty easily. With a quick rinse, this leaf is ready to eat right away for a tasting in the garden. The second way to harvest your head lettuce is to just cut the whole thing off altogether. This is how you'll often see it presented in the store. So what you want to do, because these leaves are growing from the base, is cut your head lettuce right at the base, right where the soil is. You can do this with scissors, a sturdy pair of scissors, or a knife. Pulling that off, you can see that this is all holding together pretty well. If you want, you can pull off any yellowed bottom leaves that don't look as good. And we want to give this a quick weight here, find out how big this head of lettuce is. And it looks like that head of lettuce is just over a pound, which is a great weight for this crop. When you do harvest your lettuce, it's great to start tracking the weight as well as when it was planted and when it was harvested. So make sure you use one of your tracking sheets for that. Otherwise, you should be all set to go. So have fun and enjoy your lettuce.